For looking, here's this Technics SL3200. This is a direct drive semi-automatic turntable, and this video is just to give you a quick demo and also to show you the cosmetic condition of the item. I just installed a brand new dust cover. It's absolutely beautiful, nice and clear, and free of cracks. Your plint is in very nice condition. Some very minor markings here and there, nothing major. It's just a little mark right here. Overall, very nice. And also too, the top portion is also very clean. And what I'm going to do is just take a quick break, grab a record, and give you a quick demo. Alrighty. And you have your manual cueing lift right here. Once I hit that, you can see that the tone arm picks up. We just move it right over to the record. Turntable turns on, and also too, your strobe illuminates. And just slide this lever over. And also too, a nice smooth drop. Nice, well-built Technics turntable, nice and heavy direct drive. Also, too, this turntable has been completely serviced. It is 100% plug-and-play ready. All your inside mechanics have been re-lubricated. And everything is working 100%. Just going to go over your features that you do have on this turntable. Nice and easy to use. You do have your speed selector switch right here, one for 33 and one for your small 45 RPMs. That little dot is an off or a standby mode. Separate pitch control adjustments, one for 33 and one for 45. Both of those pots have been cleaned, and your strobe is steady at 33, and that's also true for 45 RPMs. Manual cueing up and down, as I said before, nice and smooth. And also too, you do have your stop or your reject function. If I just slide that over, you could see that the tone arm picks up. Your little stop slide switch moves over to the correct position. Tone arm drops and your turntable shuts off. And this is also a semi-automatic turntable. And what it means is it does have the auto return feature at the end of the record. I'm just going to show you that that's working real quick. Actually, we're going to move that up a little bit so this video is not so long. And just also too, while that's coming to the end of the record, I'm just going to go over your settings for the new owner. I do have your counterweight set to 2. And also too, your anti-skate is set to 1.5. And that's giving that cartridge a really nice sound. And by the way, I did put a nice cartridge on here. Nice warm Shure cartridge, M70BX. And it's also got a brand new Shure stylus on there. And we are coming to the end now. And as you can see, it picks up correctly to the at the end of the record, returns fully, drops, and your turntable shuts off. So there you have it. That's a Techniques SL3200. It's all ready to go. I'm waiting for some vinyl. So if you have any questions, feel free to contact me. And thanks a lot for looking.